coming back. Okay?
You know the best thing to do though, Dick, is to go over there, right at the sidewalk, bring your lawn chair, sit out in front of the ticket booth. You can see them and hear them for free.
And not be the only person to do that either.
There'll
be 100 people there.
The lawn's full.
I used to go there once in a while.
Have you ever anchored?
Boats anchored, yeah.
Yeah, that's the other thing, you can anchor out here, right?
I don't know why they don't just put a little dock out here for people to pull up.
Well, at least one with a head on it.
If you go there, I found out you can sit on the grass right there next to, because we always get seats, but I usually always sit on the by the rocks. You can sit by the rocks, but you can't lean on the rocks. It's illegal to lean on the rocks.
But if you put a pillow between you and the rocks.
Can't make that up.
If you put a pillow between you and the rocks, you just want the pillow, not the rocks. Pillow is just a piece of glass.
We kiss everybody. Clever.
My wife and I used to go there a lot. Now, just too frustrated
I
to
see
get
God.
Downtown and get the parking.
Okay.
No, we take Uber.
Yeah. Where do you guys park? Balboa Park.
Can we get back to the race for just a few minutes? Watch it.
Get
in dodging. Hold your arm up on the boom. Okay, I just didn't want to slam across. Okay, now what? Go down?
No, fine. Go back.
Don't go down. You're
gonna get the shit flying.
No, she won't go. I've got to get down. I've got to be down here somewhere to get to the mark.
Whatever, we can round it either way.
No, we can round two of them.
I understand, but I don't want to go off to the right anymore than I have to. I think it's pretty good.
These guys are fucking chatty, right?
Let's go back two turns. Okay, Sasha, easy.
Don't overdo it. That's enough, Jack. Come on.
Where's the guy? Where's the other guy? Single-hander.
He's behind us on the left.
Over there.
Behind us.
Oh, he just went by us?
Oh, yeah, right there.
Gaining time on us.
You know,
4 minutes before.
Don't make full lean more than you have to that direction. Just sit in a little.
Just make the rocks.
Exactly.
That's right.
Yeah, that's good. I should be over here too.
Ramrod. But they are super chatty.
Could you bring a pull on the green a little bit? No, on the right side. No, not you. I'm talking to Steve.
So,
good.
Yes, what we're going to do is unfurl the jib.
Oh, port side.
Yeah. Start getting the chute down, and then we'll get the pole down. I think that's the way to do it.
Nice and tidy, so they don't have any trouble going around. I think Don's going offside because I don't think he went around 19. I'm just guessing that that's why he's sticking on that side.
Oh, you know
what?
He also didn't go around 15.
No, we have to go up there too.
Oh, shit, what am I thinking?
He's got to go to the finish.
I was thinking, God, he's just dusting us, but he's not.
He's not dusting us.
He
not yet.
Around 15.
No, we're slightly dusty, but not dusty. No, he's got.
We just got to have a good upwind.
Into the current, lots of long. I don't know why, but it says we're going 5.5 over the ground and 4.8.
Current's helping us. Should
what?
Be helping us, shouldn't it?
Current is helping us, but by almost 9/10 of a knot.
Yeah, I know. It should be.
By
that's
half,
why, that's
at
why
least,
El Sueño went way across the channel.
At least a half a knot. What's the number on that? I think that's correct. Starboard.
He'll move.
But no, he's a leeward boat though.
He's a leeward boat. He's coming. You can just push it down for 30 seconds.
What? He'll move.
So we need to make a decision now.
Just a second. Relax, would you?
Plenty of room.
Those other boats going around another mark?
What one is that in front of us?
It says There's 18, 19, and 20.
You can do 18, right?
We can do 18. It says, that, yes, I wrote it down. We can do 18. That's the plan.
There you go. Let's be the closest one.
Well, it's also we're going to get head over to the shore.
Hey, Sasha, why don't you pull the jib out?
Hang
we have time.
Hang on.
It won't affect
right,
us, so
ahead.
Hey.
Okay, pull it out. Pulling those tight. I see it's out. Okay.
The wind is fast.
Yeah, just clean it off. Don't worry about it. Whoa. Whoa. Can you trim in a bit?
Don't go stick. You're going to judge.
Don't do anything, Jack.
You're by the lead, Dick.
You're by the lead. Hey, you guys get ready to drop the red.
Hey, Dick, get ready. Get ready on the halyard. Is it on the red halyard? Which halyard is it on? It's on the red.
Okay, tell me when you're ready.
We're ready.
Go.
Let that pole forward too. And you can start making it easier. Turn the boat?
Hard up.
Okay. Go. Is the pole down?
Not yet. Hard up. Tackline is still on. Come on.
Tackline's on.
Green. He's got it.
Thank you.
14:36.